My name is Luis David Hernandez. I'm the general manager for Astellas Pharma in Colombia. Colombia, a country of 50 million of inhabitants, represents great opportunities for the pharmaceutical sector. Astellas, since its arrival to the country in July 2016, is focused on improving the health of Colombians, attending their unmet needs, mainly in three therapeutic areas: oncology, immunology, and urology. We have more than 50 collaborators in Bogota and main cities, and since our arrival to the country, working together with the different stakeholders of the Colombian health system, we have been having very good results in the country and in the region, and achieving important advances. We also participate in the initiatives of the ANDI and AFIDRO, main pharma associations, and throughout these 4 years, we have had sustained double-digit growth. Our commitment to society is measured not only by focus on bringing new, innovative and effective medicines to patients and doctors, but also the importance we give to the impact we can generate in the communities where we work and live, having different programs of corporate social responsibility throughout the country. This year, Colombia becomes the center of Astellas operations in the new LATAM region, which mainly includes the Spanish-speaking markets. Colombia is a country with great potential, and we are working together to achieve our goals for 2021, ensuring that we can continue transforming the quality of life of more and more patients and their families throughout the country.